just checked out of my hotel, or rather the last hotel in my trip, which is the Mercure Hotel in Heilbronn, and I'm driving towards the Audi Forum in Neckarsulm. I've entered an address on the navigation system, so it should bring me right there. The drive should take about 10 minutes and about 6 kilometers or so. After the visit to the Forum, I'll be driving towards Frankfurt Airport. So yeah.
National Road.
It's a nice and sunny day. It doesn't look like it's going to rain. I hope it doesn't rain. I'll be driving to Frankfurt Airport after the visit to the Forum, so I would just want a smooth journey rather than one filled with traffic jams and rains and stuff like that.
Please turn left in 300 meters onto B27. Please follow the national road for 2 kilometers. Poststraße. Please turn left in 300 meters into Poststraße. Please follow the road for 3 kilometers. turn right. Now turn left and then immediately turn right.
Too sure whether you can see through the video and through the windscreen, but the forum is there. Looks quite nice. I'm still not a big fan of Audi, despite me driving this for a week. But this is a nice car, don't get me wrong. The only problem I had with it was I was driving on the highway yesterday, and suddenly the oil top-up light came on. So I didn't know what to do, so I brought it to the sixth car rental place in Stuttgart Airport, and they topped up the oil for me. What's really interesting is that the car only has covered 9,500 kilometers before needing an oil top-up, but my Volvo has covered over 17,000 and it still doesn't need a top up of oil, so apparently it's a known problem with Audis. Not too sure about that.
Now turn right and then follow the road straight on. Please follow the road straight on to your destination, MSB Strasse. Caution, restricted access. Now follow the road straight on. You have reached your destination. The destination is on the right.
So we have just arrived at the Audi Forum in Neckarsulm. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching and goodbye.